Hello everyone, and welcome back to Silver Run. On a nice, foggy, crisp morning in September. Today is all about the wood. The tree cutter's out of here. The actual logger. Because I'm actually thinking about going back and clearing up around the metal smelters. A little bit more. Clear some of that wood out. Site 1 is still not growing, and I can't figure out why. I'm ready to just bulldoze the whole thing and plant it again, except use the other planter, which I know works. Oh, we got rain coming. But over here, a little bit of experimentation. Let's grab the John Deere warming up. This to grab two for now. Now, see, there's no sky bridge, sky crane, whatever it is. It's right above me. But if we connect it, let's send it back. That removed our rock here. Drags it along. Right into the sawmill, which is dangerously low. Pretty nifty, huh? Actually gives me a reason to use this. Again, yes, these are so close, I can just load them up on the truck and drag them over. Would that involve me not playing around with the sky bridge? I don't want to do that. See a stump I missed. I'm thinking my problem is that I just planted way too many trees over there. Like, too close together. Way too many close together. So it's like running into like a spawning issue, I guess you can say. Some can say, why don't you just attach them to a tractor and just fly up and over the hill and put them in the river? And I say to you, we're good upon that. I wish the rope was longer. That I do. This tractor is way too volatile. Is there like a lengthened rope? Nib. This is actually cleaning up faster than I thought. So we just got a little one and that one, right? And a couple little triangles here and there. There we go. Bring that back. Bees might be too far away. Bingo. I wonder if it's actually going to show if the logs get... Nope. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I don't get the tree cutting, so I'm just gonna speed this up a little bit. Oh, of course. That's actually pretty convenient. I kind of don't mind that. Two more trips. Ooh, bonus. Are you actually taking that one with you? It had to fall off. Please tell me it didn't just go all the way. It went. It actually took it. Until 2 hours from now, or 10 minutes from now, and I'd run over it with the tractor. Hey, you still do this trick. Don't have super strength enabled, but you can still just push stuff around. Okay, that's what you want to take. More welcome to take it. How are we doing for wood? Oh, back up to 50k, yeah. There's so many products to sell. Ridiculous amount of products to sell. Pick up all this stuff. That'll be two or three times. There was a stump over here I thought I missed. Aha! How far can those cables reach? Ooh, look at you taking all of them. Nope. Not exactly the best spot, I guess. We'll grab these last two with the tractor. Stuff. Put that there. Open this. We're about 62. It's not bad. So many products to sell. We're gonna check up on the corn too. Hopefully, we can harvest that within an episode or two. Like, it's been a few months, and there's not like the, it's still the little tiny saplings. Had to be for me adjusting everything. Still gonna use the excavator. Replanting on hills and stuff like that, but I don't know, I might go with the plan A of making that a field and just using the other little stock machine, putting a pretty big sapling in. Huh. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, the sides are supposed to be out. Must have been from our reloaded. Well, the roller's looking pretty good. We're moving all the timber here. All the timber over there. Can I extend this now? Yeah. So it's supposed to be. I did it again. I actually heard of that one too, if I wanted to. I'll leave it though. All this I want to get rid of. Alright, so. Really quick, really. Ooh. Corn growing. Looking good. How's the sheep? 100% health. Doing pretty good. Getting a little bit of wool. That's good. All the grass went bye-bye off this. Oh, it's actually just a grass field. That's right, I used the smoothing technique. Alright, so I gotta plow this. And drill grass into it. Makes sense. Excuse me as I tab 6,000 times. Alright, well, I'm gonna jump here. Do a little time lapse. No music this time. Just cut down some trees. Wow. I don't think I'm gonna time lapse that.
It only took
maybe 10 minutes. If that. Gotta remember to cut the trees just a little bit higher. That one I cut too high. So many stumps. I might actually rent that grinder that I did have that doesn't destroy the landscape and just drive around and get rid of all this stuff. Just doing this by hand is efficient. But why do that if I can play with machines? So just super, oop, I had it. There we go. Alright. And this trailer, it can stay. We gotta go up and get the log trailer. These sites to our right here, quite a bit of the logging missions come out of. They're really nice. But I really want that site one to work. Just can't figure it out. Has to be because I did way too much. Way too much in a small area. Gonna need that there anymore. I should copy my settings down, go into the test world, plant one of those trees, and then just accelerate the time really, really fast and see what happens. Plant one by itself and then plant a bunch together. See if they actually do grow. and how long it takes. I think I'll do that in a little bit. There's a big, there's like 200 trees there. That forest would be super, super thick. Super, super thick. Oop, it's a rock. Really invest in that front end loader. I kind of don't need it if I ever want to sell that sawdust. With that ginormous bucket on the front of it. It's like 10,000 liters or something it holds. This truck needs fuel. It would be nice for the if I could tell the AI to drive the truck back and I can go show you the sheep farm that I been working on. Show you how many logs I have? No. Not the other one. That's fine. More? Nope. Like, even if I tell you to drive to the gas station, just drive to the gas station. Nope. Target is unreachable. Are you serious? It's just driving down the road. The AI on the stock maps was like genius. It was so good. And then you have the AI for every map after. $6 a gallon. They're not wrong. They are not wrong. Look how it's slowly turning. 1,200 dollars and fuel. Awesome. We're gonna turn. Yep. Oh, that was close. Those droppers are not that fast, are they? You in there. The animation is so good. Does it actually count it when it goes in? Yes, it does. Or is it when it clicks here? So when it clicks there. Yeah, it's when it clicks on there. Back here, let's pick up what we can. Now the sawmill should chew on that bristle for a while, so let this load sit here. Yep, that's happened. I dumped it on the ground to see if it it restacked properly. Nope. No. Please load, and not load it on the hood of the truck. Why are you glitching out again? Strange. This is a weird shape. That is a little curvy. Yeah, it wants to load it on the hood again. taste, but man, are they volatile. Finicky. Now we're gonna strap this in and leave that there. I did. We were here, but I didn't even show you what I did to the place. Let's see. Flight mode. Put an interconnecting path that snakes along the front of it. Threw in a bunch of bushes. Yeah, put a tree in the back, a bunch of bushes over there. I was trying to add a pond. Wouldn't make sense because of a water trough, but yeah, the sheep were like just walking through it. The game registered the land as just flat. So I got rid of it. But yeah, that's. Let me put some more grass in here. Some more meadow grass back there. And we need to drill this so I can recut it. That's not a problem. That is a thing for a future episode. Oop, I paused. Yep. 100% reproduction. Half food. Water's going down. Wool's going up. Productivity 100%. Nice. Good, 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 good. And maybe we'll do some drilling. And when I take this back up, bring it back down, take this over to the warehouse, and I'll empty it out as best I can. Just sell everything. That'll be for next episode. Next, hopefully we'll be able to harvest the corn. I'll keep cutting on this, and yeah, get the fish place up and running, and do that, drill both fields, put grass in one, and I guess put corn back in the other, because we're going to need a nice steady supply of corn. But until then, thank you all for watching, support. And I will catch you all on the next one. Later.